This video from solveyourtech.com is going to show you how to keep your iPhone screen on for longer periods of time. We're going to start with a brief overview of the entire process, then we're going to go through each of the steps individually. Your iPhone screen probably turns off after about 30 seconds or a minute of inactivity. This can be overridden when you are playing a game or watching a video, but typical usage patterns will cause the screen to turn off that quickly. Under normal circumstances, the fact that your iPhone will automatically turn off the screen and lock the device is a benefit. Reducing the amount of time that the screen is on will help you to get more life out of a battery charge, and it will also prevent accidental pocket dials and other problems that can occur when an iPhone is in a pocket or bag with an unlocked screen. But situations can arise where you need the iPhone screen to stay on for a longer period of time because you are looking at the screen without physically interacting with the device. Fortunately, you have control over the setting that causes your iPhone screen to automatically turn off and lock. If you want to keep your iPhone screen on, you need to change an option in the Settings app. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and choosing the Display and Brightness option, then choosing Auto Lock, and selecting the Never option. With this setting, your iPhone screen will stay on until you manually lock it by pressing the power button on the side of the device. Now that we've gone through the overview of the entire process, we're going to go through each step individually. So, to begin, start by tapping the Settings icon. Scroll down and choose Display and Brightness from the Settings menu. Scroll down and choose the Auto Lock option. Tap the Never option to keep the iPhone screen on until you lock it manually, or select one of the other listed durations. If the Auto Lock option is grayed out, then your iPhone might be in low power mode. You can tell if this setting is enabled if your battery icon at the top right corner of the screen is yellow. If low power mode is enabled, you can turn it off by opening Settings, selecting Battery, then tapping the button to the right of low power mode to turn it off. To summarize, when you want to keep your iPhone screen on, you need to open the Settings app. Choose the Display and Brightness option, select Auto Lock, then choose the Never option. For more information on this topic and to read the full article, visit solveyourtech.com.